GSIDC has completed the prestigious work of Great Separator at Dabolim Airport, which has been inaugurated and open for public use on Tuesday, May 26, 2020, at the hands of Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant in the distinguished presence of Minister for Transport Mervyn Godinho, MLA of Kortalim Alina Saldana, MLA of Vasco da Gama Carlos Almeida, Vice Chairman GSIDC and MLA of MAPSA Joshua Peter D'Souza, and other dignitaries. The newly constructed Great Separator consists of two U-shaped flyovers, one towards Verna and the other towards Vasco side of Goa International Airport at Dabolim. This was the need of the hour, considering the massive traffic movement from all sides of Goa on the roads leading to Dabolim Airport, especially during peak hours of the flight movement, eventually resulting into traffic congestion near the airport. These two newly constructed flyovers, along with the slip road, will facilitate smooth traffic movement towards and away from the airport and will avoid traffic congestion near the airport. Soon after the inauguration, Goa CM Dr. Pramod Sawant posted about the newly inaugurated Great Separator on social media. Here's what CM Pramod Sawant said. Inaugurated the Great Separator at Dabolim Airport today. This newly constructed flyover, along with slip road, will facilitate smooth traffic movement towards and away from the airport and will also avoid traffic congestion. One of the pictures of the inauguration ceremony went viral on social media, which raised many questions in regards to current situation in the state, where people are advised to maintain social distance. The MLAs and ministers are seen together in close contact, and people raise many questions over the picture on social media. Here are some of the posts posted by people of Goa on social media. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and never miss any update.